In case you still aren't tired of news about Matt Gaetz, more allegations say the congressman showed nude pics of sex partners to fellow lawmakers on the House floor. After learning the pictures were of women, a disgusted Lindsey Graham said, "Oh my heavens, he must resign."